shift the graph towards right. F of x plus a, shift the graph towards left. Amaga? Roman 2 was f of x plus k, shift the graph upwards, and f of x minus k, shift the graph downwards. Agreed?
Bolo man.
And what was third one? What was third one? What was third one? F of minus x.
Image as y axis we should take.
Image with respect to y axis.
Yes, sir.
Image with respect to y axis. Now, minus of f of x. That we'll call Roman 3 mein second case. Roman 3 mein first one was image of y axis. I think this is where we stopped yesterday.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, second one, image of y is equal to f of x with respect to x axis. Come on, sketch these graphs. Y is equal to x square, upward parabola. This is y is equal to x square. How is y equal to minus x square? Image of this with respect to x axis. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Next. Y is equal to e power x graph. Y is equal to e power x graph. This is y is equal to e power x graph. How is y equal to minus e power x? Image of this with respect to x-axis, with respect to x-axis. So x-axis is acting as mirror. X-axis is acting as mirror. How will be the image one? How will be the image one?
now.
This is y is equal to e power, sorry, y is equal to next. माइनस ई पावर माइनस एक्स किसका इमेज लेना, किसका इमेज लेना, ई पावर माइनस एक्स का. दिस इज वाई इज इक्वल टू ई पावर माइनस एक्स. What is the image with respect to x-axis? Now, what's the mirror? X-axis is the mirror. Log x graph. Log x graph base 10 level, base greater than 1, base greater than 1. How is log x graph? How is log x graph? How is log x graph? Bolo ji. What's the image with respect to x axis? Here, x-axis is a mirror. This is y equal to log x graph. What's the image with respect to x-axis? This portion's image will come down like this. This portion's image will go up like this. What is this graph? Y is equal to minus log x. Fourth one. I'll draw all the three. What is this? What is this? Y is equal to log x. How is y equal to log of minus x?
Control e minus x. Log of negative side of x axis.
Log of minus x. Image with respect to y axis. Ab now iska image with respect to x axis. This is y is equals to minus log of minus x base 10. This is y is equal to log of minus x base 10. Agreed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
1 minute, sir. 1 minute.
Now comes the most important one. The most important one. Look here. Can I?
Yes, sir.
To sketch step one, draw y is equal to f of x. Step two, delete portion that is lying below x axis. Step three. Can I? Step three. Look here.
Yes, sir.
Take the image of portion that's lying below x. Your graph will be finally graph is portion above x-axis union pay attention. We'll start with a simple one. We all know mod x is v. Asal, how do you get this first? This is y is equal to x. Kisko delete karna?
Negative axis.
Portion which is below x axis. Instead, take its image in x-axis. What will be the image? Upward. Hence, what do you obtain? V shape. Now, pay attention. This is very interesting. Pay attention. First, draw y is equal to sin x in minus 4 pi to 4 pi. How is y equal to minus sin x in 4 pi to 4, minus 4 pi to 4 pi? 0 pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, 4 pi. 0 pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, 4 pi. क्या लंबा क्या कुछ on the left am I correct? What is this? Minus pi minus 2 pi. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Now, sir. Kya karna? Delete the portions that are below x axis. What will be mod? What is this graph? What is this graph? Why is it equal to this graph? बच्चों लोग क्या आएगा? It log. This portion's image will go above. This portion's image will go above. 0, pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, 4 pi, minus pi, minus. This portion's image will come upwards. This portion's image will come upwards. This portion's image will come upwards. Is this clear?
Yes, sir.
Clear. All of you.
Clear, yes, sir. Clear.
Yes, sir. Clear.
Yes, sir. Clear.
Open this. Can I?
1 minute, sir, 1 minute.
Can I clear these two parts?
बस साइन सर साइन वाला कर रहे बाकी हो गया
ओके
यस सर
हाउ इट विल बी आस्क्ड इन द एग्जाम
Can wrap, sir. Completed. Thank you, sir. Can you hear me, sir? Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Number of, I told this many times, once again, f of x is equal to g of x are number of points of intersection of y is equal to f of x and y is equal to g of x. Three steps. Step one. Draw y is equal to x square. Draw y is equal to x square minus 2. Finally, you draw mod x square minus 2.
Drawn, sir. Drawn the graph, sir.
Kya hua?
Drawn, sir. Drawn. Completed drawing.
You give me answer for those for that questions, man.
Sir, for two solutions, k belongs to minus root 2 to root 2.
Y is equal to x square. Y is equal to x square minus 2. Right? What are these points?
Root 2 comma 0 minus root 2 comma.
What is this point? Now what happens? This portion gets deleted. This will come up. That means how will be the graph?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This is now what's the right hand side? What are the two functions here? The two functions are y is equal to mod x square minus 2 and y is equal to k. What is this k? Line parallel to y-axis. Answer bolenge ek ka to bhi match bol na. Ye dekho kitne solutions. These two solutions are starting from where? These two solutions are starting from where? Starting from 2 infinity. So where should k belong to? Where should k belong to?
Sir, you wrote line parallel to y-axis.
Oh, sorry. Next. When it will have three solutions, the line will act as a tangent to the curve. Now it will have in this case, what's the value of k? K is equal to 2. When it will have four solutions, a line ko niche lao, lao, laya, laya. How many solutions? Four solutions. Can you see them? 1, 2, 3, 4. Four solutions when k belongs to where? Four solutions when k belongs to 0 to 2. In fact, two solutions when k is equal to 0 also. So you can write union. When it will have zero solution, when it will have zero solution, when it will have zero solution. No solution. When it will have no solution, when the line is some all here. That means where do k belongs to? Where do k belongs to? Minus infinity. So line, two solutions, three solutions, four solutions, two solutions. No solution. Clear?
Clear, sir. Clear, sir.
How this problem is asked?
In the minute, sir. One minute, sir. Solution.
Can I?
Yes, sir.
How this is asked in the exam? A previous mains question. What you will do with this? You cannot remove modulus balato plus or minus, modulus balato plus or minus. How many cases you discuss, man? You cannot. The best way to handle this problem is draw graphs. First, don't worry about this 1 minus mod, 1 minus x. It is under the modulus sign. First, what you should draw? Mod x, uske baad. Mod x minus 1, uske baad. Mod x minus 1, minus 1, uske baad. Hold more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fourth step, you get the graph. Answer? I'm waiting. Asked 3 times in mains exam. This is not a straight lines problem. It's a problem from functions. Anybody?
One.
How is y equal to mod x? V shape. Y is equal to mod x minus 1 shifted by 1 unit. How is mod x minus 1 minus 1? Mod x minus 1 minus 1. Mod x minus 1 minus 1, Buraji.
Shifted below x axis 1 unit.
Below x axis 1 unit, so it will pass through origin.
Yes, sir.
Now, isco modulus. Now, isco modulus. Now is co modulus. This portion will be deleted. It will go above x axis. So the graph will be. So the graph will be. Look at this. What was this point? What was this point, Boloji? 1 comma 0. When you shift it by 1 unit downwards, what is this point? 1 comma minus 1. What is this point? What is this point? What is this point? Guruji, you are shifting by 1 unit. What is this point? 2 comma 0. So this is 0 comma 0. This is 2 comma 0. What is this point? This has gone up. This has gone up. 1 comma minus 1 when flipped. 1 comma minus 1 when flipped. 1 comma minus 1 when flipped. What does the point becomes? What's the height of this length here? Height. One. Triangle's base. Triangle's base. Triangle's base. 2. Height. 1. Answer. 1.
Sir, 1 minute. So, how it will pass through origin?
What did you
do? Sir, how it will pass through origin?
Good question. What is this point? What is this point?
0 comma 1.
0 comma 1. You are shifting by 1 unit downwards. This length is already 1 unit. When you shift by 1 unit downwards, it has to pass through origin.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir. Correct.
Sketch this. Come on.
Done, sir.
Step 1, y is equal to 2 power x. Right?
Yes, sir.
Who asked me why it passes through origin? Was it Jasim?
Yes, sir. Uttar Pradesh.
Uttar Pradesh. Here you go. फिर से वही आ रहा देखो यू आर शिफ्टिंग बाय हाउ मेनी यूनिट्स
यस सर
यू आर शिफ्टिंग बाय हाउ मेनी यूनिट्स वन यूनिट
वन यूनिट
और इन दिस लेंथ इज वन व्हेन यू शिफ्ट बाय वन यूनिट द ग्राफ विल डेफिनेटली पास थ्रू
ओरिजिन
देयरफॉर हाउ विल बी y इज इक्वल टू 2 पावर x माइनस 1 अगर Now what you are doing? The portion which is below x-axis, this is deleted. This portion as it is. Iska image. Okay. This is y is equals to modulus of 2 power x minus. Can I?
1 minute, sir, please.
Yeah, wait. We'll wait.
complete it, sir.
Now, another interesting move. Roman 4 or Roman 5?
5, sir.
Look here. F of mod x. Look at the difference. Earlier it was modulus of f of x. Now it is f of mod x. Same as 4 where x-axis is replaced by what I'm trying to say is, look here, man. Do not write. Listen here, man. Y is equal to e power mod x. What do you mean by x-axis is replaced by y-axis? Earlier, you were deleting portion that was
below x-axis.
Now what you should do? Delete portion to the
negative y-axis.
It was below x-axis earlier. Now it is to the right of y-axis. Take the image of remaining portion with respect to y-axis. Earlier, you were taking the image of deleted portion with respect to x-axis. Now, remaining portion with respect to y-axis. What I'm trying to say is, look at this, e power mod x. How is e power mod x graph? Look at first e power x graph. How is e power x?